I will show you how to fix the file format is not supported error on WhatsApp. This error affects video files, even those recorded directly on WhatsApp, especially on Samsung devices. The issue prevents users from sending videos as statuses or regular messages, and there are currently two solutions for this, but the second one is a communication from WhatsApp, which I will explain in a moment. Before we get into that, if you are new to the channel, consider subscribing and turning on the notification bell for more updates. Now, the first solution is to try sending a video file in document format. To do this, tap on the file icon in the chat section, then select Document, followed by Choose from Gallery. From there, select the video file you'd like to send. And after that, you can send, and this should fix the issue. If you've tried that and all other suggestions without success, so as not to waste your time, open your browser, then search for WhatsApp. In the search results, you click on whatsapp.com. This will take you to the WhatsApp website. Once there, you click on the three-line menu in the top left corner, then select Help Center. In the Help Center dashboard, you click on the three-line menu in the top right corner, select Chats, and then scroll down to Troubleshooting. Under that, scroll down and select Can't Download, Open, or Send Media Files. From there, you'll notice WhatsApp has included a note stating that they are aware of the issue with sending or uploading videos with the file not supported error showing up, and they are working on fixing it. Their suggestion is to wait, but also to keep your WhatsApp app updated, as fixes may be included in the latest updates. So you can read through the whole article to find other possible solutions for the issue, but the bottom line is to wait for them to address it. So I hope this was able to clarify, but I'll still keep you updated on any new changes. So be sure to enable your notification bell.